Good morning. The Chinese Premier will engage with key Australian trading partners, meeting mining and business leaders in Perth today. But the visit has been overshadowed by controversy after a journalist was blocked by Chinese officials from a press event in Canberra. Live to Serena and Aloro in Canberra. Serena, good morning. What's on the agenda in Perth this morning?
And good morning to you. Trade and tariffs, top of the agenda. Lee Chung visiting a lithium refiner's and a green research facility. He touched down in Perth overnight. This is a critical last stop of the trade trip. Three quarters of Australia's exports to China come from WA. There have been roundtables with CEOs, mineral and mining bosses. The Premier of China also meeting with the WA Premier, Roger Cook. But much of this morning's reporting has been around the press event yesterday, where Sky News journalist Cheng Lei was blocked by Chinese officials. Lei was detained in China for years before her release last October. The opposition has accused the Prime Minister of failing to call out the incident, but on radio this morning, the PM said officials have followed it up with the Chinese embassy.
It was a pretty clumsy attempt, frankly, by a couple of people to stand in between where the cameras were. Australian officials intervened, as they should have.
It was completely inappropriate, though, for this to happen on Australian soil in Australia.
The PM hopeful that we will see a lifting of Chinese trade sanctions on lobsters today, while the WA Premier plans to discuss more direct flights from Perth to China. Anne?
Serena and Alora reporting from Canberra. Thank you, Serena.